Hi, we present Photoslam, a novel framework achieving precise localization and online photorealistic mapping. It can reconstruct high fidelity views while rendering speed is up to 1000 FPS. PixelSlam is a fundamental problem in both computer vision and robotics. It seeks to enable autonomous systems to navigate and comprehend their surroundings. Classical methods widely adopt vector graphs to model complex optimization problems. To achieve real-time performance, SLAM methods incrementally propagate their post-estimation while avoiding expensive operations. They maintain a sparse or semi-dense point cloud online, which aids visual simplicity. With the success of deep learning models, some methods tend to utilize neural networks to predict camera pose end-to-end. To enhance performance, monocular depth estimation or dense optical flow estimation models are introduced into the pipeline as supervision signal. They can generate depth maps that explicitly represent the scene geometry. However, the pure neural-based solver is computationally expensive, and their performance would significantly degrade on unseen scenes. To attain dense reconstruction, the implicit representation truncated side distance functions are used to reconstruct a continuous surface from RGB-D sequence. Although they can recover mesh model, view rendering quality is still limited. Recently, some methods adopt NERD for incremental mapping. They not only optimize radiant field representations, but also camera poses. However, implicitly optimizing camera poses and radiant field representation is ill-conditioned. To address the scalability issue and reduce computational costs, we propose PhotoSlam. We explore explicit geometry features for localization and geometry mapping, which are optimized by minimizing reprojection residues. In addition, we learn implicit photometric features online to represent the texture information of the observed environment, which is solved by defensible rendering. We achieve high-quality mapping without relying on depth information. It can support RGB-D cameras as well as monocular and stereo cameras. PhotoSlam contains four main components, including localization, geometry mapping, photorealistic mapping, and localization components. Each component runs in a parallel thread and jointly maintains a hyperperimeter map. We define hyperperimeters as a set of point clouds associated with op features, rotation, scaling, density, and spherical harmonic coefficients. Localization components make use of geometry features to calculate current camera poses. In the geometry mapping thread, we incrementally initialize sparse hyperperimeters and perform a local bundle adjustment using vector graph. The photorealistic mapping thread is responsible for optimizing hyperperimeters by minimizing the photometric loss between rendering and input images. To achieve high-quality mapping on lines without relying on dense depth information, we further propose two algorithms. The first one is geometry-based densification. If we consider photorealistic mapping as a regression model of the scene, denser hyperperimeters generally can better model the complexity of the scene for higher rendering quality. The question is how to make a better trade-off between the reconstruction quality and speed. We argue that the 2D geometry features points spatially distributed in the frames essentially represents the region with a compressed texture that requires more hyperperimeter. Therefore, we actively create additional temporary hyperperimeters based on the inactive 2D feature points once the keyframe is created for photorealistic mapping. This is a qualitative evaluation. The rendering image without geometry-based densification exhibits obvious artifacts. Moreover, we propose a new progressive training method based on Gaussian pyramid to facilitate the acquisition of multi-level features online. For more detail and discussion, please refer to our main paper. GP learning significantly improves the performance in particular for monocular cameras. Without GP learning, inaccurate hyperperimeter cannot be thoroughly optimized such that they become incumbents. PhotoSlam can estimate the camera poses in real time with high FPS and achieves top performance on photorealistic mapping. It is compatible with stereo camera and achieves decent results in unbounded outdoor scenes, which is captured by a handheld stereo camera. These are demo videos showing qualitative comparison with other methods. Our system not only runs faster but also achieves better reconstruction. This is a demo using a JSON developed toolkit. Our system can perform online mapping seamlessly on an embedding device. We verify its potential for advanced robotics and computer vision applications in real-world scenarios. Thanks for your attention. You can scan the QR code to access our project page for more demos and code.